These are the lab results. Your wife's throttled neck and a piece of skin from under your fingernail. Perfect match.
I didn't.
Don't. Not a word.
And these are the DNA results from semen found in Sylvia. Also a match.
What are you talking about?
Ben, shut up.
This is a complete and total invasion of my family's privacy.
Sure, blame the messenger. Detective, does the sperm DNA match that of Ben Jr.?
No, sir.
What the hell's going on here?
Ask your father. It's his sperm.
My father's? My father?